Greetings, Alpha Squad. I am the UNSC Fleet Coordinator AI Harrison. It's a pleasure to meet you. We'll be working together a lot today. Now, I understand that some personnel have been cautious of working with an AI since the whole created debacle. But I assure you, I have nothing but the best interests of humanity at heart. Besides, I'm part of the ship you're on, and I control the life support systems. So be nice.
Up. Now I got this terrible feeling that we're all just here to stop bullets.
What's your name, Jake? Squad, do you read? This is Bravo 4 from 2nd Platoon. I'm the squad radio handler. At the moment, we're positioned just on your flank to the east. I'll try to keep you updated if we see hostiles heading your way.
Alpha Squad, Captain Turner at Logistics here. I've got your gear all set and ready to go. Take your pick, soldiers. What'll it be?
Huntress 1 dropping in your mongoose. Huntress 1, coming in. Clear the landing zone and get ready to open your presence, kids.
Lives added.
Hey, watch where you're driving! That knocked the change out of my pockets! Dude, let me get in there!
got me one of these for my birthday.
Huntress 1 bringing you a hog. Don't mess with the recliner, okay? I want this one back.
Lives added. Five lives left.
Still alive out there, Alpha Squad? Bravo 4 here. We've seen the Banished start bringing out elite mercenaries, be advised.
Ouch!
One life left. No lives left.
Our son!
Alpha Squad. I was thinking of you when these came in. ODST's inbound. Okay, Alpha Squad. I'm going to keep you up to date on what the science and intelligence teams are telling me. I'm pretty sure it's going to eventually become important for you down on the ground. We've got a bit of a mystery on our hands. We're finding Marines down there. That shouldn't be. They shouldn't even be on the Ark, let alone in this desert. They all seem a bit disoriented. None of them have been able to tell us how they got here yet. Once we figure this out, I'll let you know.
Lives added.
Leathernecks.